You a dog person, John?
Sofia? Sofia! You can't kill the bearer of your marker.
I didn't kill you. I just shot you. Nice suit.
Good to see you, too.
I should shoot you in the head right now.
I know.
Don't you do it. You're excommunicado, John. And that marker doesn't mean shit.
This is your blood. Your bond. When you needed help, I was there.
Sit. I was talking to you, John. You do realize that I'm management now, right? I'm not service anymore, John, so I don't go around shooting people in the head.
I'm not asking you to kill anyone. I just need you to get me to him.
To who?
Your old boss.
You want to kill Baratta?
I'm not going to kill him. I just need to talk.
What could he possibly give to you?
Guidance.
Look, I made a deal when I agreed to run this hotel. And that deal said that I had to follow the rules of the table. If you're not gonna kill him, he is gonna kill you. And then probably me too for walking you up in there. If I make one mistake, one enemy, maybe somebody goes looking for my daughter. And I know what you did, John, to get her out. But that's not a chance I can take. Sorry.
Do you want to know where she is?
No. I don't ever want to know. Because I don't trust that I won't go find her. A part of me longs for her. And I have to kill that part of myself every day just to keep her safe. Because sometimes you have to kill what you love. That's why I gave you that marker in the first place. And that's why I'm sitting here right now, and that's why I'm fucked.
Consequences.
Yeah. Consequences.
I'm just asking you to try. Either way, you and me will be even.
We are less than even. We leave in 10 minutes.